This place is weird and complicated.
It probably wasn't so back when it was fully furnished. We're looking at the stripped-down version of what's left 1,000 years later.
Still breathing, yes.